12 News has obtained the 911 call that helped police track down a mother and her three children in yesterday's Amber Alert.
Hi, sir. My name is Chris. I am driving right behind the purple car that the Amber thing was on with Milwaukee.
Chris Gosser was listening to the Brewers game in his car when he heard the Amber Alert. He looked ahead and saw the car carrying Lavada Smith and her three children. He talked to dispatchers throughout the drive and turned on his caution lights to make sure they pulled over the right car.
He's a trooper up there on the right. 10:33, standby. And they just took off their caution.
Okay.
Three or four ways off?
Yep. Keep yours on. That'll help us find your vehicle, sir.
Sure. Subject vehicle turned their four ways off. Subject vehicle turned their four ways off. I'm directly behind a trooper. So.
Trooper, okay, so a trooper's behind the vehicle now?
Yes.
Police got Gosser's information, and he immediately left the scene.